Kelsey!
Dope female, Kelsey Davidson, found dead in the bathtub. First person to discover her body was her husband, Joe Davidson. Cause of death appears to be electrical shock from a
plugged-in hairdryer.
There's no signs of a break-in.
Mr. Davidson. Thank you, Nancy.
Can I offer you guys something to drink?
Mr. Davidson, this is really not the right time for drinks.
I've never been in this situation before, so please bear with me.
Okay. Mr. Davidson, today at 3 p.m., you discovered the body of your wife. Can you explain exactly what happened?
I came into the house and I didn't think anybody was home. And when I went upstairs, I saw my wife lying dead in the bathtub.
Mr. Davidson, why did you wait over an hour to call 911?
I don't know. Maybe I was in shock. I don't know.
What does it matter?
Well, we need to establish a timeline.
We've been in the field long enough to know that anything is possible. Did you have any problems in your marriage? Did she ever exhibit any signs of depression or?
Wait a minute, what are you insinuating about the mother of my children?
Well, there was a mark on her neck. So we're not ruling out foul play. I see you work at home. Is that correct?
Yes, I'm a realtor. When I'm not home, I'm out showing houses. My wife does the accounting from home. We have a babysitter who helps us with the kids. She just wanted a day to herself. No kids, no work.
Why are you people here? Why are you wasting your time with me?
Cases like this take time. I mean, there are certain processes we have to go through. You understand?
Yeah, man, but we're going to have to take you down to the station. And we're going to have to interview the children.
You will not talk to my kids.
It's standard in cases like this to interview everyone who knows the victim.
My kids were not home. My wife would not hurt herself. Now someone came into this house and killed my wife. And you're wasting your time with me instead of looking for that person out there.
You're gonna have to calm down, Mr. Davidson. Otherwise, you're gonna force us to take you down to the station. Now, you don't want that for your children, do
Daddy?
You?
Sorry, buddy.
Detective, I think we have enough.
Right.
Here's our number, Mr. Davidson. Please don't leave town in case we have to ask any more questions.
All right. Goodbye, Mr. Davidson.
Thank you for your time.
Good night.
Hey, Debs, it's time to get a good night's sleep like your brother.
I miss Mommy.
I know it hurts, sweetie, but she's gotta take it day by day.
I don't think I can.
If you never try, you'll never know.